Hi, my name is Mel, an Australian ceramicist located in the Hunter Valley of New South Wales. In the year 2022, my family and I decided to pack up a home along with my studio on the Central Coast and move 45 minutes up the road to wine country to build my dream studio where I can teach the art of ceramics. This dream has been in the works for a very long time, and I can't wait to share the journey with you along with my crazy family. This potentially up there. Okay, coming along. The idea is coming to life. Goodness, I haven't seen this yet. This is, that is huge. That's gonna look amazing. So that is my planter box. It's upside down. And it's gonna go hanging up there in between the fan. And there's going to be plants hanging down from it. So flipping up the other way. So this is what you'll see. This is what you'll see when you walk in, and then where the circles are where the downlights are going to be. And then I'll have plants, so it's hollow. And on the other side is open, so that's where all the plants will hang. Oh, that's going to look awesome.
All right, the plan for today is to get some holes so we can start extending that up there. All the down lights are in there, and the cables to hang from.
Hello. Hello.
So we've got some big bolts that are sitting underneath, and very strong wire, which is not going to fall. Chickens come say hello. They got a little bit of paint on their heads. What you doing over there, Poppy? Hello. Hello. Obviously, you don't walk under it yet. No. No walking under it, just to be safe. Looks good.